setting sun, then commands it to rise when the night light has gone. And who builds a mountain up to the sky, then teaches the birds in the heavens to fly? How could you make up a rainbow so grand, to follow the rainstorms caressing the land? And who puts the first breath into the born child, and places the love of life in you? Precious jewels shine. Who brings the snow to the mountains so high, and makes it a river to flow long and wide? Who makes the flowers so beautiful bright, and brings stars to shine on a dark winter's night, and makes them creature just like me and you? God is the answer to the little bird who. How could you keep this old world spinning round, then make all the creatures in the forest abound? Who brings forth the great wind to reach out and blow, to drive the great waves on the sea as they roll? Who taught a mother to fondle her child, and touches you deeply with tears of pride? How can the green leaves turn creatures when winter is through? Who brings on the magic at the moment of birth, then takes life away when a soul leaves its earth? How can I tell you, what can I say? Heaven will open to you someday. At last you will know then the reason is true. God is the answer to the little